you know, that's one of the big hit songs of the year, written by the delightful young lady who's here with us tonight, Melanie.
I had a little beetle, so the beetle was his name, and I called him Alexander, and he answered just the same. And I put him in a matchbox, and I kept him all the day. But Nanny let my beetle out, and beetle ran away. She said that she didn't mean it, and I never said she did. She said she wanted matches, and she just took off the lid. She said I mustn't worry, and I really mustn't mind, that there's lots and lots of beetles that she's certain we could find. If we looked in all the places that a beetle might be near, and we made the kind of noises that a beetle likes to hear. And I heard a kind of thumping, and I gave a sort of shout. It was a beetle house, an Alexander beetle coming out. It was Alexander beetle, I'm as certain as can be. And he had a kind of look as though he thought it might be me. And he had a kind of look as though very sorry that I tried to run away. And Nanny's very sorry too, 'cause you know what she did, and she's writing Alexander very blackly on the lid. So Nan and me are friends, because it's difficult to catch an excited Alexander you've mistaken for a match.
Unkind. Oh, goodbye, Ruby.
to be so free. She's gonna tell you it's the only way to be. She just can't be chained to a life where nothing's gained and nothing's lost. But such a cost.
Come here, Ruby. Oh, Potter.